Heading for mass extinction. There you go. That's it. End it there. As humans destroy our own habitat. That is the no-holds-barred message from climate change expert Guy McPherson.
The shadows of doubt are in many a mind, looking for an answer that they're never gonna find. But please understand, you're running out of time. For these are the days of decision. Games of stalling you cannot afford. Dark is the danger that's knocking on the door. And the far-reaching rockets say you can't reach anymore. For these are the days of decision. In the face of the people who know they're gonna win, with a strength greater than the power of the wind. You can't stand around when the ice is growing thin. For these are the days of decision. The mobs of anger are roaming the streets, aiming down at the police on the beats. In town after town, you know it will repeat. For these are the days. Now there's a warning of fire and flood, and there's a warning of the bullet and the blood. For the three bodies buried in the Mississippi mud. Decision. There's a change in the wind and a split in the road. Do what's right or you can do what you are told. The prize to be won will be held up by the bold. Yeah, these are the days of decision. Oh, these are the days of decision.
Perspective is that there is nothing to be done in terms of preserving the human species more than a few more years. Other people think that actions will increase their own longevity, which might be true depending upon what they do and where they move to. But I think in terms of the human race, we're done. It's locked in. It's been locked in for a long time. We're in the midst of the sixth mass extinction.
Okay, we'll talk about your time frame in a moment, because I guess that, you've already indicated that's something that does change because things have got worse rapidly, more rapidly than perhaps you originally thought. You almost imply in some of your writing that we have the arrogance to believe that the future of the planet and the future of humankind is the same thing. In reality, you hold quite a positive outlook for the future of the planet, just not with us on it.
Absolutely, yes. I mean, we've had humans on the planet, our species, for about 200,000 years. The universe is 13.8 billion years old.
We're a moment in time.
We really are. I mean, it's a geological blink, and it looks like we're beyond geological at this point, and into the real blink.